Over the weekend, Pink told people who belong to the pro-life movement to never listen to her music again. So in light of the overturning of Roe v. Wade, Pink sent out a tweet directed towards people in the pro-life movement, and she said this, "Please, in the name of your Lord, never effing listen to my music again." Now, an official spokesman for the pro-life movement has responded, saying, "We haven't listened to your music since 2012.